flock of animated birds has descended on the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex in Florida. The grand opening celebration on March 22nd welcomed the new Angry Birds space encounter amid excitement and fanfare. NASA astronaut Don Pettit helped launch the new attraction. Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex partnered with Rovio Entertainment, creator of the successful Angry Birds, to bring the beloved animated mobile app game to life. Now, people of all ages can enjoy the first interactive Angry Birds attraction to open in the United States. At the ultimate launching point into space, visitors will come face to face with Angry Birds space characters, including Super Red, Lazer Bird, Space Bomb, and Incredible Terence as they follow their kidnapped eggs into an intergalactic wormhole, come face to face with space pigs, and discover heroic superpowers. Inside the space adventure, six interactive stations are designed to inspire children of all ages to explore science, technology, engineering, and mathematics fields of study.